Especially on like Panjang, it's such a grinding map. But yeah, I'll mute myself.
Good luck.
Yeah, wait, I did press record, right? Hello, everybody. Sorry, I was very concentrated, very focused there. So it's last game 3-3 against Krot. He went from playing Poland to playing Eastern Bloc Mech to playing Entente, so I guess he wants to win. I took Scandi Mech, which I don't think is the best choice. I don't know, it's just... I mean, Entente is just a very good deck for Paddy, I feel. So I'm just gonna try and roll with it. Just kind of trying to roll with it. Yeah, should I repeat myself once more? I'm wondering if I want like tanks over here. Or a second automatic, even. I'd really like to get a scout defender, actually. Get an SJVD here, honestly. I don't like that hero. I shouldn't have gotten a poof though, I should have gotten something useful. Oh. Come on, kill me those helicopters. But yeah, I understand what that means, what he's trying to tell me. Would you like shoot? Oh, you actually have like no line of sight, you're serious. Do I need to tell you how much I love that unit? Come on, RBS. Fucking MI-17, but did I kill his MI-8 AN? I might have, actually. Just get an early tick going, honestly. Wow, a VR. Okay. Whoa, I need something to deal with that, I don't know. Or I will need, I guess. Run automatic. Fuck. Sorry. I'm not happy about that. Which just happened. Okay, how much do I need? Ugh, I need an MIU, I guess, right? It's expensive stuff. Not in the forest, or they're losing. Or ticking, whatever that's worth. Not much, though. Is what that's worth. Aye, fuck. Yeah. Why did I not? Why have I not been buying any infantry? Like, what's going on here, Genghis? Getting wrecked. I'm getting absolutely wrecked, and I absolutely hate it. Surprise. That's just bad, really. No, no, no. Ah, fuck. Why you have to be smoking a V-Hor, dude? So rip. So rip. Probably like game rip. Oh my, nice. It's still very bad, but it's like less very bad, you know? Okay, nice. Considering getting another MOU, but I don't know if I actually need it. Should be in range, right? Oh, he's landed them? Of course he has. Why am I even surprised, really? I don't want to get behind on points. Can I get some M41s over here? Oh, no, I cancelled them to get the MOU or something like that, yeah. My fault, my stupid. I deserve that. How can you get shot by that? Oh, whatever. Sees everything. I'm losing units like a retard. Ouch. Just ouch. Ah, and he gets out too. Man, I need to stop losing my units like a fucking retard to his VHOR, which is just standing in the back. Please. What is VHOR on 1 HP? I don't know why it would be on 1 HP, but... Oh, was that my plane which was on 1 HP, actually? Yeah, I love fucking hell. Bad, bad, and bad. A lot of bad. That's a straw. Three CVs in there. Oh, what are you? Why are you flying like that? That's GG, I think. I mean, I guess I'm still up in ticks, but like, it doesn't feel like it, you know what I mean? Man, my plane micro was so bad this game. If it wasn't for that, I'd be in a pretty acceptable spot. Seriously. And honestly, these helicopters... And the way he's using them is just retarded. But I mean, it's Krot. That's nothing new. CV was a misbuy, I'm sure. Everyone's gonna agree on that. Come on, do one damage, would you please? It's GG, let's be honest. Let's just look at the map, right? If I look at the map, what do I have? Yeah, I have this. My automatic just died again. Wow. Pretty much. I'm quite happy anyway, because I didn't even think I'd win I'd win one map. I'm a bit sad because now I'm really hungry because this took a lot longer than I thought it did because I, because I won a game, so yeah. Note to self, play worse. Anyway, yeah, hope you enjoyed watching this, and see you next time.